Oh, you love to play. Oh, you love to play. Don't your comments won't relay. Sign this on my page for you. Oh my God, he changed. Young life, I can't see back on my. I just need some brains so I could keep myself in order.
Good morning. I guess I'll get up and shower and make some breakfast.
Yep, that's me.
I know the beginning of this vlog, I said I was going to get up and cook breakfast, right? It was around 10:30, and I went in the bathroom to go brush my teeth, and there was no water. Hold on.
10:06 p.m.
They just went up on my rent. When I got home Friday, now lo and behold, Friday, they gave us the notice that the water was going to be off from 10 to 4. 4:45, the water was still off. Because of these renovations that nobody asked for, and it's the money grab. We had no idea about Saturday with no water. I'm a thick girl. I have to take a shower every a bath. I have to clean my butt twice a day. So if I gotta go old school, when my mama was struggling and gas used to be off and I gotta heat up some water on this stove, that's what I'ma do. Yeah. They left a drizzle. Let me just get my water bottle. Let me do my necessities and I'm gonna let out. Cause at this point, I think I'm being pumped for the whole fucking week. For the whole fucking week. Shout out to Pure Life. Don't judge my toothpaste. I got a new tube under the sink. And I'm trying it anyway. I'm trying a Colgate new charcoal toothpaste. Hold on. That's the new one that's up. Thank you. out because I'm gonna be using this to branch out. So yeah, y'all about to see me survive. Hold on. With one box. Sink full of dirty dishes because there's no water to wash them. So, yeah. And that little ass dress. What the fuck are you supposed to do with that? But you charging. Don't let nobody pay their fucking rent, and it's the issue.
Don't use that one. y'all have. I already did a good little rinse off, honey. I'm about to clean my face and lay down. Because at this point, the water been off all goddamn day. And I bet you they're not going to give us not no credit, no nothing. Them waves make you seasick, baby. I need to wash my hair. I was going to do that today. Oh well, I can show y'all the new little technique because I'm about to do my skincare. Exfoliator to get a better lather, and I thought that was so dope. That's not the soap, that's water. So you do that. Skincare done, wrench off done. I'm going to bed. The water has come back on. There's no hot water. Baby, I'm so glad for my survival skills and the stuff that I went through to make me know how to survive and shit like this, because this is ridiculous. You just went up on people rent being without water for 2 days. Like I said, Friday, we got a notice and it was supposed to be back on by 4 o'clock. 4:45. Today, we ain't know nothing about it. Woke up to it. And I showed you what came back on. Literally, my son checked it before he left out to go to work. Well, he left out to go hang out before he went to work. So, it's crazy. But, that's my quick and short vlog of how to survive off water bottles. I hope you enjoyed it. I love you the most because you are the dopest in real life. I'll see y'all later.